Sorry.
But it's a top-tier machine. Makes lattes, espresso.
The display cases in the VIP area have the really good stuff.
Fudge. What?
That's right. Proper guard.
Watch the guard.
Pay attention to where you're going.
Manager will leave the store in about 1 minute. If you want to make use of her, you better hurry.
Don't move a muscle. Don't take another step, pal!
Straight away or go in silently. Your call. Keep an eye out for cameras and guards.
I wouldn't touch that.
The really good stuff is in the VIP area display cases.
Guard. Watch the guard.
Guard.
Good. The alarm for the display cases has been disabled.
Guard, over there.
Hold on. I'd like to take a close look at those documents. Send me a picture. This is even more than I expected. Blood diamonds,
guard.
Smuggling, false provenance.
Guard.
Quite an operation here. This is useful information. I'm sure it'll come in handy somehow. looks of it, the manager's getting ready to leave. I'd say you have about a minute if you want to use her for something. To persuade her to do something. She's got a busy schedule. A biometric scanner locks the door to the jeweler's workshop. You need to find somebody with clearance to open it. Using the documents you found in the basement, I can make the manager leave the public spaces. Patch me through to the manager's cell from the phone on her desk. I'll get her into the back office. There's the manager. She must have access to the workshop's biometric scanner. It's ringing. Well, hello there. You should really take a look at the basement archive security, if you know what I mean. It would be a shame if those documents were misplaced, wouldn't you say?
Access denied.
Hey, time to get rich.
So let it sort through the bags before you secure them. We only want the goods we can sell.
Thank you.
It's a guard.
My bad. Sorry.
Watch the guard. Cash for me.
Hey, watch it, will ya?
Guard. The guard. Check the guard. Don't let the camera spot you. It's a guard. Guard over there.
Watch it.
All right, I'm here. Throw the bag in the back.
Hey.
Guard, over there.
guard. Guard.
Two bags and counting.
Yeah, hi. Just calling to say that everything is great, and I would totally tell you if there were any robbers around or anything like that.
That's three.
Watch the guard. Guard.
Mind your manners.
Excuse me.
Guard over there.
That's four. That's five. Bags and counting.
Watch where you're going.
Watch the guard.
That's seven. Not a bad haul. Leave now if you want, but you can always try for more. Fuck! Someone sounded the alarm! Okay, let's get rumbling. Eight bags and counting.
Shit, can't stay with the heat coming. Take it off.
I have something to bargain with.
Oh,
I'm tracking another assault team. They'll be there in about 30 seconds. Cops are sending in bulldozers. Crypto wallet.
private event tonight. Can't let you in if you want on
the
list.
We lose a lot of money.
Sorry. Come back another time.
You're inside. The crypto wallet is kept in the IT room, reachable from the VIP area. Find a way to get in
there. It's a guard. Over there.
That's the VIP area entrance. The bouncer isn't letting anyone in without an invitation. There's a chance you could find one in Rifkin's office. The other option is to get the bouncer to leave his post.
Check the guard. Over there.
There's a guard. Watch the guard.
That's the DJ booth. Messing with the music could get somebody to come over and investigate. VIP invitations. They can help you get into the VIP area, but the case can't be opened without hacking. You'll need to get hold of the director's phone.
Guard!
The crypto wallet is in a storage unit in the IT room. It's protected by a biometric scanner and can only be opened by the club's accountant.
Camera.
What's your problem?
Watch the guard.
Thank you.
not allowed in here.
I think you took a wrong turn.
Guard.
Please follow me.
No.
I don't want to see you back there again. In.
Okay, time to go. This area is off limits.
Chances are you'll find one in a storage room somewhere or in the employee's office.
I think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me.
Who's messing around?
Freeze right there!
Shit!
Camera.
Over there. let the camera spot you.
On the ground.
Somebody do something! Let me go! I have an appointment! Somebody do something!
Invited
the
guests.
Freeze, right there!
Nope, you're not getting in.
Stop right there! Don't make me Hey!
Sorry. Come back another time.
Light him up!
Thank you.
All right. Our priority is the crypto wallet. Just keep in mind that if the alarm is triggered, the drive gets wiped and we lose a lot of money.
Club's closed to the public. I need to check the guest list. Sorry. Come back another time.
All right, you're in. The crypto wallet is in the IT room, just off the VIP area. Find a way to get down there.
Over there.
Wiped and we lose a lot of money.
Invited guests only. You're on the list, or you don't get in. Nope, you're not getting in.
Good, you're inside. The crypto wallet is kept in the IT room, reachable from the VIP area. Find a way to
it's
get
a guard.
In.
Over there. It's a guard.
That's the entrance to the VIP area. The bouncer won't let anyone pass without an invitation. Maybe you can find one in Rifkin's office? Or try to distract the bouncer somehow.
Guard. Over there. Watch the guard. It's a guard. Check the guard. It's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard.
That's the DJ booth. Messing with the music could get somebody to come over and investigate.
And you're not on the list.
Those are the blank VIP invitations. They can help you get into the VIP area, but the case can't be opened without hacking. You'll need to get hold of the director's phone. The crypto wallet is kept in a biometrically sealed storage unit in the IT room.
Not getting in.
The only one with access is the club's accountant.
You can't be in here. This area is restricted. No sightseeing. Come on, I'll show you out.
And you're not on the
list. Don't let me catch you back there again. You, fucknut! Restricted area! Let's just shut up and follow me. This way. Come on, follow me. Let's keep it civil. Just shut up and follow me. This way.
No.
Please stay out of the restricted areas, okay? You, fucknut! Restricted area, let's go!
You have the digital key.
Think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me. This isn't a conversation. You're coming with me.
No sightseeing. Come on, I'll show you out.
Sorry. Come back.
Please stay out of the restricted areas.
The IT
okay?
Room is somewhere around these service areas. They'll probably have the door guarded, so look for that.
Guard over there. It's a guard. guard.
Got an invitation? All right.
Good job. Now grab the blank invitations and find an RFID writer to authenticate them. I'm guessing you can find one in the employee's office or in storage somewhere.
It's a guard. Civilian. Watch the guard.
Stop arguing. Why are you always arguing? Yes, you are.
Check the guard.
You need an invitation.
You, fucknut! Restricted area. Let's no sightseeing. Come on, I'll show you out.
Over there.
Watch the camera.
VIP pass? Thank you.
The guard.
I'm not messing around here. You need to follow me out.
You got an invitation? All right.
Hey, you! Restricted area!
Huh? What?
You're not allowed in here. All right, follow me.
Just come along, no need to cause trouble.
You got an invitation? Okay.
Guard!
Hey!
There's a guard. over there. A camera.
Watch the guard. Guard.
VIP pass? Thank you.
Past the biometric scanner to reach the crypto wallet. The electrical floor plans indicate that if you flip the right switches and cut power to the IT room, the scanner can be forced to reset. Alternatively, find the club's accountant and get him to open the storage unit for you.
Watch it!
A camera!
to the storage unit is open. Get over there and grab the crypto wallet. Secure the crypto wallet.
VIP pass? Thank you.
Guard!
We got what we came for, but I'm sure there's more if you want to stick around.
Guard over there.
You're not allowed in here.
Check the guard.
Guard.
You shouldn't be in here. Think you took a wrong turn. Please follow me. Come on, follow me. Let's keep it civil.
Excuse me.
Guard over there. It's a guard. Guard over there. It's a guard. Check the guard. Watch the guard.
Got an invitation? All right.
Now that you have the proper invitations, the bouncer will let you into the VIP area.
You got an invitation? Okay.
Guard over there.
Don't take another step, pal.
Guard.
There's the guard.
Check the sieve. Guard.
Watch the guard.
Thank you. guard.
Guard.
Guard over there.